try to get this in before the server goes down. It's 10 minutes to go through the first beta. And I just found out that you can get companions that actually will fight for you. And you can level them like in Star Wars. So that's pretty cool. I'm going to try to get to the screen. That the server doesn't shut off on me. I'm going to rush to try to get there. Alright, this is the one I picked up in there. You can get rune stones for them to level them up. This slot's for offensive rune stones, so she'll help you fight and everything. You put rings on them, necklaces, and as you level up, you can have a couple here, as you can see. This is actually, I just happened to go in the shop, see it, and I bought it. The stats and effects, so this is another cool thing they added. You know, they might not talk to you like Star Wars do, but they'll actually fight for you too, so this is cool when you actually can level them up. Off before I get shut down in the middle of this video, but another good thing about this game, it's very good and I love the